My favorite Christmas tradition is Christmas breakfast with my entire family at my grandma's house.
My favorite Christmas tradition is making cookies with my little cousin and my sister.
My favorite Christmas tradition is going to my grandma's in the morning and she cooks French toast and we open up presents at her house. And then in the afternoon we go to my dad's grandma and my cousins from North Carolina come and we all celebrate together.
My favorite Christmas would have to be when I was 10 years old and I got the best Christmas ever. I asked for a bike and I asked for multiple clothes and a lot of shoes and I got all of them.
Favorite Christmas memory? Taking my little sister on a shopping spree last year.
My favorite Christmas memory was probably when I was younger and my brothers and sister and I got bikes, and as our gift, we got license plates for the bikes, and on the back of it, it spelled out where they were hidden in the house, and we had to search around the house and find them.
My favorite Christmas food would have to be blueberry pancakes.
I don't know. Probably all the Christmas candy. My favorite Christmas movie is This Christmas by Chris Brown, and my mom and I watch it every Christmas.
Have a good show, Christmas.
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays from Loyola's women's basketball team.